What you wanna improve first, volley? You mean the protein shot or what? Few balls, right? It's because you didn't forward. Few is because the ball is too high. Because you try to reach the ball, so you become like this. But by right, you should go move back a little bit. Yeah. So you see, you move back a little bit, you can then go forward. Right? You just go like that. Correct, you can reach it, but no power. But if you go one step back, then in. So it's a footwork problem. Actually, it's here. Because you're rushing, right? Everything white. So like this, right? Step. Same time. Step. Yeah. Okay, what? Then to the side. What? See? Yeah, when you check in the video, it's you didn't step. Oh, maybe you step, but you step like this. Your head is behind your feet. You should be front of your toes. That's why. If you want to fly, if you want to fly up, you gotta try to play with your wrist. This one. You just need hold tight only. See, relax. Tight. That's okay. See, you stay behind, you give me a high ball. Oh shit. See? This one. Because one hand for you should be no power. But two hands, you see? It just feels like this. Yeah. Tap, tap like that. So you see a high ball, right? Come, I'll give you a high ball, you try. Play with your wrists. Ah, sorry. You stay in front of it, you stay in front of it. Yeah, but you see, you are swinging, right? You're not tapped. So, the tips is what? Don't let the ball stay in your racket too long. Just tap for a moment only. Yeah. See, you didn't tap, right? Drop it. Tap. It's not holding straight. Down. Tap. Yeah. So this one don't need step. But it's difficult to control because you need control, also need to hit harder. Yeah. You don't need to care about to step. But if you can step, that's the best. Okay, fine. Go. So you see, was it here easy to knock? No. Front a bit, right? Yeah, so front a bit. So you're gonna move back. Yes. Roughly like here. It's not here. Front. Think about that, your racket head out. Racket head. Relax, racket head. Otherwise, you're going like that. This is yours. Swing. Right, but if your racket head out. Yeah. Yeah, good enough, right? That's why, if you sideways too much, right, you'll become like that. Don't need to go all the way, stop. Just go stop. Because you are like that. You should touch the ball here. But you touch the ball at here. So become from here, you push the ball here. So this one become pushing. You're not tapping. Okay, you cannot go like, tracking. Alright, that's why you'll stop right there only. Alright. Yeah. Anyway, it's better than in the video. Normally, we don't do backhand smash lah. Huh? We'll go like backhand drive only. That's a wrong judgement in the video. That's why I was like, we got this kind of questions. You just go like, can't right? What you wanna go like? Okay. Three. Just found that swing. See? Not faster like drive only, right? Yeah. If I let the ball more higher, same, drive volley. Yeah, okay, more higher. See, drive volley. Okay, right? That's right. But anyway, also can learn. Yeah, because for me, if I'm playing doubles, the ball more than here, right? More longer than here, I'll do backhand drive volley also. But if I'm here, I'll do backhand smash. But that's because I can slap. Yeah, but for a female, it's difficult to do this one.